I said that, Maharaj, please guide me. I asked that one opportunity has come. And he said that, why don't you ask to your spiritual master? I said him that my spiritual master health is not so good. And I don't want to bother him by saying these things. And he is not a... He is a very sadhu, so I should ask some tangible question. And managerial questions I don't ask him because he is not of that. There are many other person who can give the managerial answer. So he said that even if you had heard before, a disciple should ask spiritual master for the word he used, reconfirmation. You had told me some year before or some man back or some time before, and this thing, opportunity has come, should I do or not? For reconfirmation, a disciple should, anytime he meets the spiritual master, he should ask for whatever he is doing, whatever his conditions. Some cases, ISKCON gurus are so busy and thousands of disciples that they cannot answer each and every disciple. Then you find a true representative of spiritual master who knows the mind of the spiritual master, and he can guide that, okay, whatever you're doing is perfect.